Nice places, Eden. Nothing like sitting on a branch, having a good scratch.
Look at those smug witty things.
Winnihims.
Whatever. Look at them with their snooty nose up in the air. Think there's so much more culture than we Yahoos.
That should be us, Yahoos, Fred.
Whatever. They're so superior to us. Oh, do us a favour, Kevin. Oh, my banana, while I take a crap.
Go for it, mate. Hold it. Left a little. No right. Take aim. Ready? Now.
Gotcha.
Got.
And you, mate.
Had enough.
Let's see. Oh, who's that walking over there?
What? On the ground?
Yep.
Oh, it's that nerd Adam.
The athlete's foot doing that. And who's that bird with him?
Oh, that's his tart Eve. Cool. Bit of all right, isn't she?
What's he doing down there? I thought she was a bit of a swinger. And he's back to you a bit funny. Says that bloke in a long dress and a beard started hanging around. Heard he's been offering people their own trees. Look, he's planted one over there. There's sort of round bananas hanging from it.
I've heard there's a tree of knowledge of good and evil.
What's them?
No idea.
Didn't know there was any difference, as long as it's fun. Well, what are they doing now? Putting olive leaves over their naughty bits. That's indecent unexposure. Then your red-blooded Yahoo has his todger dangling on the ground. But the tits have been pixelated out. Oi, mate, you need to get that thicket ready.
Well, I for one ain't going to eat that fruit who does that to people. I heard there's a thing called an apple, and it's full of apps and stuff.
Suppose he thinks he's going to become an egghead, or like them bleeding horses.
I heard he's in some kind of search for free will, or wisdom, or some crap like that. As long as the fruit is organic and high in vitamin C, that's good enough for me.
Well, hopefully he's taking out what he's doing. Curiosity killed the cat.
Too right. Isn't evolution good enough?
Being Yahoo's good enough for me. Who wants to Google something he doesn't understand?
Yeah, go scratch me bum again. You're the banana?